Hi, my name is Callum. I'm in year 12 and today I'm going to talk about the drama course. So in this drama course you've got three components. Your first one is your devised performance, where you will make a performance with a group. Your second one will be two text plays. You'll just perform in front of an audience or an examiner. And then the third one is just a written exam. I chose this course because it's very good to have to go into a drama school, and it's a good preparation for any drama universities. I chose this subject is because basically I want to go into anything to do with drama. But the best part I think about the drama course would probably have to be the bond you get with your friends and the group of people you work with. You get to have a lot of fun. It's not stressful at all. You get to just, it's just really easy. But you do have to get your head down, and that's my advice to you. You get to have fun with it, but also make sure you're doing the work and make sure you get everything done and you learn as much as you can about the practitioners and all of that. And yeah, hopefully you'll be doing drama.